Hi, I'm Roxy. What you're looking at here is my entry for the 2021 VXART tournament. This year's theme was Resilience, the strength to create is worth defending. So I had this idea to paint an artist who's trying to create, but she's being accosted by anxiety and also poverty. But by her convictions, she's able to carry on resiliently. In the contest rules, it mentions that the judges want to see the process of each entry. So I recorded myself painting this, and if I add up all the raw footage, it's about 17 hours. But obviously no one wants to sit through that. So I have chopped down substantially via time lapse. But I'm just going to briefly explain my process, and then we're going into warp speed for the rest of the video. I had a pretty clear idea of what I wanted to do, just not the exact layout or poses. So I started with a very simple sketchy thumbnail, and then with iterations, just started moving elements around until I liked the layout. Then I added some rough shading and some details. When I was happy with the thumbnail, I upscaled it, dropped the opacity, and started working on a one-point perspective sketch, which is what you're seeing right now. When the perspective sketch is complete, you'll see me add a couple of shadow passes using brushes I made specifically for this project. Then I went into color. At first I used multiply mode, that's so that the black line work and shading would remain intact. When I was happy with that, I flattened everything down and started painting on a new layer in normal mode. When I was happy with that, I'd flatten it down again and start on another layer and so forth. A lot of the lighting was done on separate layers using color dodge mode. So that's the gist of it, though right at the end I did darken up a few areas and forgot to film that, so there is a small difference between the last bit of footage you'll see and the final piece at the end. At the time of publishing, I don't know if I've made it into the second round of the contest, but for now, in the spirit of resilience, I'm going to sync the rest of the time lapse to a couple of songs by my favorite classic metal band, Petra. I used to listen to them a lot in the early 90s, and still to this day, listening to their music makes me feel powerful, like I can get through anything. So I hope this will give you that feeling of resilience as well.
place to go. Beyond belief, beyond belief, where we reach the next plateau. Beyond belief, beyond belief, and from faith to faith we grow. Towards the center of the flow, where he beckons us to go. Beyond belief, beyond belief.
I believe in God the Father, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son. I believe in the virgin birth. I believe in the man of sorrows, bruised for iniquities. I believe in the Lamb who was crucified and hung between two thieves. I believe in the resurrection on the third and glorious day. And I believe in the empty tomb and the stone that the angel rolled away.
So here's the final piece. Thank you for watching, and much obliged if you'd leave a like and subscribe. Until the next one, God bless.